What's up, guys? John Life here with you guys today. And today, we will be continuing with the towers today. If you guys don't remember, in the last one, we started talking to Jack Hollow, collected some pumpkins, and collected some ghosts. And now we are going to be doing all of the towers in this video, hopefully. So it might be a long one. We won't know. So we will get started with the Apprentice Tower. And then we'll work our way to over there. So let's get started into it, guys. Hopefully everyone is having a wonderful Friday. It is Friday, so hopefully we're having a wonderful Friday. Alright, here we go. Starting with the Rotting Fodder and the Plagued Souls. Alright. Is there music to this or anything? I guess not. That's kind of shocking. I guess there's no music to this one, guys. Alright, let's do Sandstorm. This is like really quiet. It's kind of weird because we're all used to hearing music. 12 damage. I like these towers. I do enjoy these towers. They're really fun. I like them, so. Critical. GG, guys, on that one. Now, maybe I should have done the towers on Kevin, but I don't think we would have died pretty easily on him. So that's exactly why I didn't do it. Second tower, folks. We are going to one hit. That's our first not critical. Wow. Kind of shocked for a sec. Usually we critical more. We do have 512 critical, by the way. If you guys haven't checked my stats, balance stats, when we're going into Polaris, that shows me all the stats, guys. There we go. Critical. I love that sound, though. 506 damage, wow. By the way, if you guys don't know why I haven't been uploading a walkthrough video for Kevin Icebreaker, right at the moment we are out of membership for, hopefully it's going to be here tonight. We're going to have membership tonight, hopefully. Just that's why there hasn't been any walkthrough videos uploaded. I don't have membership at the moment, guys. So, please bear with me until I get membership, if you guys could. I will get membership tonight, hopefully, before we can do more of the walkthrough series with you guys. Remember, guys, if you guys remember, we left off at Chelsea Court not yesterday. We left off at Chelsea Court in the last episode 17, so stay tuned. And, guys, that looks like that is the end of the first tower. I expected some kind of... Wait, 10 seconds? What do you mean 10 seconds? To what? That gives 5 seconds to here? Oh, what? It was a puzzle? Oh. Oh. I didn't know it was a puzzle. Whoops. My bad. I didn't even know it was a puzzle, guys. Dang it. Like I said, I've never done this before. So I didn't know if it was a puzzle. I didn't even know what it was, to be honest. I thought we were just grabbing Wisp. I didn't really know. What's up, Halloween Trickster? You look like Nightshade. He is. Alright. Let's show you guys King Art. Because I know a lot of people like King Art. So let's do King Art. Don't know why I'm using big spells, but I like King Art. It's really good. Alright, here we go, guys. King Artorias, guys, if you don't know who he is, it's the level 90. You get it at level 90. It's a really good spell. Boom. Yeah, it's pretty dead. But I didn't live. The reason why he showed up is we are out of space. So that's why he's there. Do we move on or are we done? Is there a puzzle here I gotta fix or something? Do I have to do something? Or is this the end of the... I believe this is the end, guys. Pretty sure it's the end. Yep. Alright, that looks like the end of the first tower. That was the Apprentice Tower, guys. I'm just making sure I don't miss anything in this tower. By the way, we don't have any space, which kind of annoys me. But we gotta do what we gotta do. So we have no space, so... You know, hopefully we can get... Hopefully you guys can see what these towers look like. Basically, you go in the tower and you gotta fight the enemies. Alright, guys, moving on to the Adept Tower. Let's get started into this, guys. Alright, guys, we are into the Adept Tower now. And let's see what awaits us in this tower. It's so weird without music. We might not be able to because they're balanced. I don't know. If I critical, it should be dead. If I don't, I don't think they're dead. Alright, we critical. We're fine. GG on those guys. Oh, what'd we get here? A jewel. Alright, we got a jewel and a pet snack over here. Alright, moving on to the second battle. So, hopefully tomorrow I can have a walkthrough video for you guys tomorrow. We can continue on to, I believe we're left off at Ironworks. So hopefully I can get that for you guys tomorrow. Continue moving on with our walkthrough. We are doing really good. Sadly, I don't know what items we're getting because we don't have membership. Alright, here we go, guys. Moving on to the third battle. Alright, let's sandstorm here, guys. It's so weird not hearing music. Well, we are getting gold, though. But we're not. See, ooh, I don't want to do that. My bad. What the heck? I don't know what's going on. Yeah, I have all those packs, guys. I wish I could open them in front of you. God dang it. What'd I do wrong? My bad. See? I'm not smart. I run in here and not think about the puzzles. God dang it. I want to do the puzzles for you guys. I want to show you the puzzles. Just in case you want to do this at a lower level, I want to show you guys the puzzles. My bad, guys. I keep missing these puzzles. I'm going to try my best at the Master Tower to figure out how to do it. So, I really want to show them to you guys. Basically, we're just doing a... Looks like we're doing a rush through, but I'm the last one. I'm going to try to get that puzzle. And I'm really interested on what that puzzle will be. So, now, I'm surprised. Here's one thing I'm shocked about. The Reaper. One thing I'm also shocked about is why don't they speak? Why don't they talk? Like, why is there no... Like, there's so many questions you can ask. Why is there no music? It would make it more scary or interesting in the tower. Oh! Alright. How's it going, Buster? You're amazing, Buster. Thank you, Buster. Appreciate that. Well, Bust can put me back at full health. Alright, here we go. I'm so ready for Polaris. God dang, Polaris is gonna be out very soon. And I hope we wreck. Like, I'm really psyched for it. Alright. Here we go, guys, let's get it. GG here. Alright, here we go. Sandstorming it. Goodbye. God dang, like I said again, I really wish we had the gear. Alright, so we got a scorpion jewel. Alright guys, then let's get right on to the Master Tower. And I'm gonna try to get the puzzle correct here. And guys, here is the Master Tower. Alright guys, here we go. Now these will be a little bit trickier because they are higher. Yep. Quite a bit of health. Alright, on this one guys, I suggest going in with friends if you're lower level. If you are like level 30 or 40 trying to do this, I suggest going in at lower level. And once again, we got another jewel. And we got 10 life damage that time for that jewel in the past snap. Alright, here we go on the second battle in the third tower. And once again, we have Sandstorm. These Sandstorms are loving me. We always seem to critical all the time now, which is really nice. GG guys on those ones. 84 gold that time. It's a good place probably to farm, isn't it? Alright, here we go on the third battle in the third tower. Alright, let's see here what we can do. Let's actually change it up a little bit. Let's add on this aura. Looks like we might get weakness. Fizzle. And a death blade. Ooh. Let's just attack this death one, even though it's not going to kill, unless we somehow get May cast. This should do about 600 damage. 632. Haha, that was nice. Alright. See what we got now. Alright, we have Power Nova, guys. So let's do Power Nova. Let's see how good Power Nova. Here we go. That should do a lot. Oh wow, that did 3k without no blades, but we did have the aura on. And of course, we're missing all the good gear here, I bet. Ugh, it's making me mad. Alright, here we go. Wait. Aww, really? There's no puzzle in this one, or did I just miss it or something? Probably missed it again because I'm a goof like that and I always miss stuff. It's alright. Ooh, we got weakness, guys. That's the first time we ever got weakness. Alright. I love doing these towers. I think when King's Isle created this, they did a splendid job on it, to be honest, because it's really cool. You get to get good gear, you know. especially you get some pretty good gold probably as well. I think they did a real good job on this. Fire elf. These don't hurt at all, do they? Alright. Critical for days, everybody. Alright, GG on them. And once again, we got a snack. And we didn't get anything else. Alright, let's see what's up here. Alright, guys, it's the final boss in the final tower. In the final towers, guys. Let's get right started into it. And see how good they are. Alright, so this boss has a lot of health at this, on this tower, guys. Make sure to please come in with your friends, guys, because this is the Master Tower. And it has quite a bit of health for its level. So, please, 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 if you're low level, come in with your friends. Or even family members, if they play with you. So, because they will kill you, guys. They will kill you. So what we might do is we actually might power Nova. But I want to show you guys this aura on to show you guys what it does. So basically it gives you 20 pierce. I believe that was the... Okay. So it gives you 20 pierce and 15 critical, which is really nice. And I just wanted to show you guys it. It's basically like the regular balance aura. But different in a way. So here we go, I'll show you guys it. Alright, so we have the aura up now. We have... I'm trying to think here, guys. We'll hit the minion. We'll leave that boss alone for a sec. I think we should focus on getting that minion out. Now we will critical. We have 100% chance critical now, guys. To that aura. Alright. We did 600 on him. Alright. I'm waiting on that. I'm waiting on the power nova at the moment. He's hitting me with a troll. I mean, Cyclops. Like I said before, guys, this is so weird without the music. It's like quiet and it's like nothing in the background at all. Excuse me, guys. Uh-oh, we're gonna hit by an elephant. Thing is humongous. Look at me, I'm like tiny. Fine. Hopefully I do not fizzle, though. Hopefully I do not fizzle. Come on, don't fizzle on me. Oh, come on, seriously? God dang it. We fizzled. Wow. Interesting. Kind of shocked here. We have nothing good. Dang it. Don't need that. Nothing good came up. So we'll just put a blade on. Alright, let's hope we get something good now. Oh, okay. There's our power nova. And a shark. So the minion should be dead, and the boss should be really close. If not, the boss is dead. It's gonna be really close. I bet if I hit the boss with that wand, it would have been GG, guys. It might be GG, I'm not really sure. Possibly. Nope, okay, 2,988. Alright, so, we all know now that the minion is dead. And a one hit won't kill, but let's see if we can get the weapon cast, guys. Let's try to go for that weapon cast. Weapon cast. Come on. Hoping for that weapon cast. There it is, guys! Weapon cast for the end. Oh, I love this spell. There it is, guys. Weapon cast. I was really excited for that. Woohoo! Wow, 1200 damage, guys. OP, OP. And from that one, we got pink dandelion, a golden grapes, and a black cat, guys. And guys, if I believe that is the end of this tower as well. Alright guys, we did all the towers. We did the apprentice, the adept, and the master. One thing I hope they also do is I hope they do raise these towers to like Promethean or Exalted. That'd be really nice if they can make these towers more challenging for especially the max levels. But I don't know if they'll do that or not. Alright guys, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe, comment, like, and share if you haven't already, guys. And as always, guys, I will see you in the next video. Have a wonderful weekend. And I will see you guys later. Goodbye, guys.